Brad Devaney with Lightspeed Titanium. I'd like to show you our entry-level Archon composite. It's what we call a C3 level of technology. It's a premium modulus composite, 30-ton, not at the 60-ton level with our Pro Tour bike, but this is an incredible value, the same mold shape, as I mentioned before, a very high modulus composite that gets you into the market in a nice composite bike, a tremendous amount of features in the design of this bike that are all the same as that elite C1 level Archon. Box section tube forms, very smooth change of tube form, a box section here which allows a lot of absorption of road shock through this very slim seat stay, a tremendous amount of rider comfort on this bike. A lot of little aero touches to this design to give you some free speed. This is somewhat of a non-functional area of the seat stay, so we've just added a little bit of form to that seat stay. Gives you a nice slippery advantage. Asymmetric chain stays enhance the drivetrain stiffness. A lot of performance there. The down tube form actually cradles the water bottle. Some more of that free speed we've been talking about. And the same thing's happening around the wheel here. The geometry of this bike is exceptionally comfortable, but it's very quick and agile. What we would expect from today's highest performance composite bikes. Really nice fork design complements the bike, and what we brought to market is a complete FSA spec in the position kit. The integrated seat post, stem, ergo handlebar, really nice set of race wheels, the FSA Gossamer crank set. This is also a BB30 bearing system, which has a larger spindle, larger bearings, a little shorter spindle, much less flex in the BB30 system, and the Altegra 6700 drivetrain in this bike. A really, really good value, $3,000 retail. We hope you'll get out to a Lightspeed dealer and get a leg over on one.